Hey Ken, hey. How long should I hold on to my property? Should I sell now or I sell later?
Well, it depends. Now for me, what I will do is I will see if my property appreciate more than my cost of holding. One of it, of course, is our CPF accrued interest, which you can refer to our previous video on this topic itself. The link is below. On the other one will be, of course, our bank interest. Now, for example, if my property is appreciating at 100,000 and I calculated my cost of holding is about 30,000, then it will net me a 70,000 profit. In this case, it will make sense for me to hold the property. Now, let me ask you back, John, what if my property depreciate?
Oh, as Ken has explained very clearly, it's a calculation of opportunity cost. So let's say my property were to depreciate by 50,000 every year, and plus the interest cost that I will incur is 30,000 every year, total I will have lost 80,000 every year. So in this case, I will consider to sell my property immediately so that I don't continue losing. So friends, the key question here is, will your property continue to appreciate or depreciate in the future? Why not you PM us and we'll make it simple for you.